DJ, cause that's my DJ. Take your DJ, cause that's my DJ.
Y'all told me that I missed the best song, quote unquote, the best song of Rod Wave deluxe version of Soul Fly, man. What's wrong? I didn't even notice I missed it till I watched the video last night. An ad came up and I thought I already listened to the song and I skipped that shit, and a lot of y'all was in the comments going crazy like, yo DJ, you missed the best song of the album. DJ, you missed it. But that couldn't blame, it wasn't my fault that I missed it. It's not like I did that shit on purpose or anything. But look, I'm gonna give y'all this reaction, man, because I definitely want to hear it. A lot of y'all keep saying it's the best song. Personally, my favorite song off the album was Get Ready. You know what I mean? I just, like, it was just so personal to me. I don't know why. It was really personal. That's number one. But let's dive into this. Let's see what's going on with What's Wrong, man. I did the full album reaction, so y'all can go check that out. Let's dive into it, see what's going on, baby. What's Wrong? You feel me? With Rod Wave. Let's get it.
Nigga, see, world turn it back on you, turn it back on the world. I've been living like that for so long. She say, what's wrong with you? Tell me why you acting so tough. Tell me why you so scared to show love. Tell me the scars on my heart, this ain't no bluff. In the city on the side where I growed up, young niggas cutthroat, give no fuck. I know I said what I said, but so what? You know that I ain't mean it. Know what you gotta do, but just don't leave me. Then again, beat it, don't give a fuck. I'm 2017 with these bitches on the dough. I was on my own, still trying to get it up. Just finished school, shed tears in the dark. That's when life hit me hard, but I couldn't give it up. I had just quit my job on the block, me about got a Glock in my pants, I'm ready to send it up. Fast forward, I got a Benz, I'm ready to live it up. There's way more to it. I don't know how to love, I don't know who to trust.
I ain't gonna lie, yo. I never heard Rod Wave get to a flow like this, bro. Never mind, yo. I've been rocking with Rod Wave for like a good, probably a year or two now, you feel me? And nah, I never seen the side of my boy Rod Wave, bro. Hold up, I gotta restart this, bro. Hold up, y'all. Okay, y'all onto something when y'all said this was the best song off the album. Y'all onto something now. Hold up.
Nigga, see,
why was he flowing like that, though? Me. Like, why?
Turn back on the world, I've been living like that for so long. She say, what's wrong with you? Tell me why you acting so tough. Tell me why you so scared to show love. Tell me the scars on my heart, this ain't no bluff. In the city on the side where I growed up, young niggas cutthroat, give no fuck. I know I said what I said, but so what? You know that I ain't mean it. Know what you gotta do, but just don't leave me. Then again, beat it, don't give a fuck. I'm 2017 with these bitches on the dough. I was on my own, still trying to get it up. Just finished school, shed tears in the dark. That's when life hit me hard, but I couldn't give it up. I had just quit my job on the block, me about got a Glock in my pants, I'm ready to send it up. Fast forward, I got a Benz, I'm ready to live it up. There's way more to it. I don't know how to love, I don't know who to trust. And I swear this shit's so confusing. All these smiling faces, why you so happy? Tell me what the fuck so amusing. Everybody mad, they can't reach Looney. You have my number, why you ain't using? Let me trying to control my temper. It's hard loving a nigga like me. Said I'd be going to November, but we don't gotta come back when we leave. It all could be so simple. Put my back on my sleeve. She asked me why I'm so angry. Try telling us how
she turned their back on me and left me scarred. I turned my back on them to save my heart. Going against what I was taught. Got me scared for my life. But if loving you is wrong, then I don't want to be right.
He cannot make a... It's like certain artists, bro, cannot make a bad song, bro. And there's a few artists in my list that cannot make a bad song, bro. But when it comes to Rod Wave music, bro, I tend not to over-listen to bro. I promise you, I tend not to over-listen to bro because he's that... I feel like everybody I really listen to on a daily, if I listen to Rod Wave heavy, bro... My man, bro, my head, like, bro, this is, yo, if you bump ride wave on a daily, bro, that mean, like, that's tough. You know what I mean? That's tough. I can't bump ride wave on a regular, bro. Like, I could bump, bro, but not that much, man, because he would have you worried. Like, you could cry for no reason listening to bro. Like, you could, everything could go perfect, and then you listen to a ride wave song, you have, you're questioning yourself, like, wait, damn, for real? Whoa, like, this nigga is, what, 2021, bro? All that pain, all this shit that he been through, bro? It's crazy. Hold on, I gotta hear this song one more time, though. I like it. I like it.
World turn their back on you. Turn your back on the world.
He said when the world turn their back on you, you turn your back against the world, bro. And I ain't gonna lie. Do that shit. You feel me? If the world, you know, turn their back on you, bro, it's only right that you do the same as well. You feel me? Word up.
You know, a nigga say, world turn their back on you. Turn your back on the world. I've been living like that for so long. She say, what's wrong with you? Tell me why you acting so tough. Tell me why you so scared to show love. Tell me this.
He said, what's wrong with you? Why you acting so tough? Why you scared to show love? Baby, I need to keep my guard up. You know what I mean? Like, I'm starting to understand why people have their guard up, because they got relationship PTSDs, bro. They don't want to open up. And then the same thing happened all over. I get that now, you feel me? I definitely understand that. Because back then, I didn't really understand why. I'm like, yo, why people always got their guard up? Why people always want to seem like they tough? You feel me? But it's just like, no, some people just do it just to do it. But like, some people really, like, they really go through shit. You know what I mean? Really go through shit that you just got to understand. You just got to go through it as well to understand what they're feeling. You feel me? So it's just like, right up, people be so tough and don't want to show love, because this is like, bro, like, the shit that I've been through, the shit that I experienced, is like, showing love out here is just like, damn, like, niggas don't want that, you know what I mean? Niggas just don't want that. So it's like, it's understandable, you feel me? It's definitely understandable, but it's just like, yo, in today's world nowadays, bro, like, I think that's the most important thing that we need right now, is love, you feel me? But can you blame people, though, for not trying to show love? Can you blame them, though?
Back on, turn your back on the world. I've been living like that for so long.
I like this song.
She said, what's wrong with you? Tell me why you acting so tough. Tell me why you so scared to show love. Told me the scars on my heart, this ain't no bluff. In the city on the side where I grew up. Young niggas cutthroat, getting no fuck. I know I said what I said, but so what? You know that I ain't mean it. Know what you gotta do, but just don't leave me. Then again, beat it, don't give a fuck. I'm a 2017, with these bitches on the dough. I was on my own, still trying to get it up. Just finished school, shed tears in the dark. That's when life hit me hard, but I couldn't give it up. I had just quit my job on the block, me about got a Glock in my pants, I'm ready to send it up. Fast forward, I got a Benz, I'm ready to live it up. Way more to it. I don't know how to love, I don't know who to trust, and I swear this shit so confusing.
Damn.
All these smiling faces, why you so happy? Tell me what the fuck so amusing. Everybody mad, they can't reach Looney. You have my number.
Wait.
Way more to it. I don't know how to love, I don't know who to trust, and I swear this shit so confusing. All these smiling faces, why you so happy? Tell me what the fuck so amusing. Everybody mad, they can't reach Looney. You have my number, why you ain't using? I've been trying to control my temper. It's hard loving a nigga like me. Said I'd be going to November, but we don't gotta come back when we leave. It all could be so simple. Put my back on my sleeve. She asked me why I'm so angry. Try telling us how
she turned their back on me and left me scarred. I turned my back on them to save my heart. Going against what I was taught. Got me scared for my life. But if loving you is wrong, then I don't want to be right. Breaking all the rules tonight. Breaking all the rules. I'm breaking all the rules. Yeah. I'm breaking all the rules. I'm breaking all the rules. I'm breaking all the rules tonight. Yeah.
It's Rod Wave for y'all, bro. This is Rod Wave for y'all, man. Honestly, man. Y'all let me know y'all favorite track. Well, a lot of y'all have been telling me What's Wrong is y'all favorite track anyway, so I see why, I ain't gonna lie. What's Wrong, it is pretty good. It's really good as well, bro. You feel me? But, yeah, man, I did the album reaction. Y'all go tune into that. You feel me? Y'all could go see how Get Ready became one of my favorite tracks from Rod Wave. 2019 Escape, like the whole deluxe was good, you know what I mean? It was very good. I think the deluxe low key was better than the original. I don't know, you know, like, but word, man, this is Rod Wave for y'all, bro. This is definitely Rod Wave for y'all, man. So y'all leave a like on this video, man. Subscribe if you're new, and I'm out of here.